Hello guys. Welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to create this micro world. Note, this is not a step-by-step tutorial. Let's start. First, we take this 3D structure. Now we take our image and place it on top of it. After that I added a layer mask to it and started masking out the areas I don't need. I don't need this front part, so I masked this out and imported another image on top of this image. I added a layer mask to this image also, and revealed only part of image I need. Then I blended them together by decreasing the brush opacity to 20% and hardness to 0. After blending these two layers, I cut this part of the image to make it look a little better. Now it is time to match the colors of these images. I added a hue and saturation layer and clipped it to the layer below it, colorized the layer as I needed. Then I added an exposure layer and made highlights and shadows to pop more. After I was satisfied, I moved to other layer and added the same layers and changed the setting a bit to match both layers. Then I grouped all layers and added a hue and saturation layer and colorized the whole group and gave it a blue tone. After I was happy with the colors, I started making the sides, and for that I imported the snow texture layer and adjusted it with distort settings. And after adding both sides, I duplicated the icicles and made a slight impression of the left side, which looked nice, I think. And then created the look of highs and lows on the surface and started to work with shadows. I matched the colors of both sides. After finishing the shadows, I thought to add ice water instead of snow on the front side. And I erased the parts I don't need on both sides and also on the top layer. Then I imported this image and put it behind the main top image and masked the parts out and blended the image with other images. After applying a little bit of shadow and I was done. Then I imported this frozen image and distorted to match the perspective. And on the second side I imported another similar image and matched it with the right side. Then color corrected both and grouped the layers. Next, I imported an underwater image and tried to use it in behind to make it look darker and better, but I removed it and used a black solid color layer. Next I gave it a little bit more underwater details by duplicating top icy layer and revealing only few part after adjusting it. Here I changed the underwater layer with black solid color layer. Then I tried to give it some more details to the underwater edges by importing a snow texture and making it visible to edges only, which looked a little better after moving it below side layers and color correction. I added a solid white color to give the whole image a little bit of highlight on the edge to make it look better. And I changed it few times and here is the result. Now was the time to add main attraction, penguins. I first added this image. Then replaced it with this cute penguin. And this fellow needed a little bit of color correction and after then it was good to go. Then I thought it needed friends. So I added them behind him, which looked better, I think. Now I grouped all layers together and duplicated the group. Next created a smart object from this duplicated group and applied camera raw filter. And unfortunately, my screen recorder did not capture that part. In camera raw filter I added some color corrections and also added more details by sharpening the image, then made highlights and shadows to pop more. And after I was done I got this result which I liked. Here is before and after. Before, after. Then I thought penguins in back needed to be a little brighter and added an exposure layer and made the whole image brighter and then inverted the mask and revealed only the layer on the bellies of penguins. And now the penguins looked happy. Next, I played with another hue and saturation layer and also created more highlights. Then created couple more images. Here they are. Which one do you like? Let me know in comments. If you don't like any, still let me know in comments. If you like this video, don't forget to press the like button, and if you want to watch more then subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.